Well, you don't have to wait until next month to vote in the election. Vote-by-mail ballots started arriving last week. It's a chance for people to cast their ballots ahead of the November election. One woman we spoke with this morning says she called the elections office to find out how soon she could vote.
This election is one of the most that important that we've had in many years, and I wanted to make sure that I got my vote in early.
If you'd like to apply for a vote-by-mail ballot, you can call the Kern County Elections Office at 868-3590. The last day to apply is October 30th.